Welcome to the VitaLife Show. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, and today we're talking about vitamins. And I never want you to buy vitamins again until you see this entire video. Now, there's a lot of vitamins out there on the market. We know this. Most of them, unfortunately, are synthetically made, and synthetically made usually from the petrochemical industry, which people don't realize. So things to look for on your labels: ascorbic acid, which is vitamin C, not naturally occurring, but that's chemically derived. So that's a telltale sign. Another one, B12, cyanocobalamin, which is cyanide plus cobalamin. Again, these are synthetic sources for vitamins. And the question is, how well does your body actually recognize and absorb these chemical forms of these vitamins? Whereas in nature, from fruits and vegetables, our body knows and recognizes these DNA and knows what to do with them at the cellular level in order for those micronutrients, the vitamins and minerals, to be highly, highly absorbed to protect our cells. So that's why at VitaTree, of course, we are using natural whole food sources for our nutrients, especially, for example, our VitaFruits and VitaVeggies. That's our multivitamin. And we don't use any of the fillers. So did you know that most vitamin companies are using up to 85-95% filler per capsule or tablet to fill up their capsule or tablet to make it look like you're getting a great deal, but really you're not. So let's take a look at this now. So at VitaTree, when we say whatever we say is on the label is exactly what you're getting in the capsule. So imagine this is your capsule. So 100% ingredients that are listed on the label, and the efficacy of our herbs and our nutrients are in each capsule, 100%. Now, what the other companies are doing, unfortunately, is sure, they're filling up that same capsule or tablet, but we can see there's very little of the green, and the rest of the white powder is the filler. So things to look for: cellulose, microcrystalline cellulose, rice starch. These are all telltale signs that those other companies are using these fillers to fill up those capsules, making it really much more expensive for you to get the high quality and the efficacy that we give you at VitaTree at such a low cost. Now, one of the other ingredients that you have to look for on your label is magnesium stearate. We have a whole other video on that. And magnesium stearate is a flow agent helping to speed up the time that it takes for those raw materials to go through the machinery and to get it into the capsules. Well, we don't use it at VitaTree. I want you to check out our other video on the magnesium stearate. It's questionable safety, and it actually decreases the absorption of whatever it's on and coated on by up to 70%. And that's why, you know, the other vitamins simply don't work as well as the VitaTree vitamins do. So you can certainly learn more on our website. Go to VitaTree.com. We have the link at the end of this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel, give us a thumbs up, like us on Facebook and Twitter, and follow us on Pinterest and Instagram. We're everywhere. And go on our website to the Ask Dr. Bowring section. And at that section on the website, you'll actually be able to send questions directly to myself and our VitaTree experts about your health. And, you know, maybe you're going through something and you're not sure how you can best help yourself naturally, and we're here to help you. Also, make sure that you check out our other videos as well here at the VitaLife Show, which are so popular, and make sure that you subscribe. Thanks for joining me today.